Hello guys, Shaculus here, and today I'm gonna play Life is Strange, the second part, episode Farewell. Last video we played the first one, and I had a really big problem recording it because it was crashing a lot of times, and now we just have found the amulet, and we're going back to Chloe. Let's do some
Dark Cavern was no match for you, huh?
Quick sum up. This episode, Max has to say.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Okay.
This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something.
Max is about to. To leave the country, actually the city, and has to find a way to tell her.
Yar.
Walk the plank, land ho.
Land ho.
Yeah.
Perfect.
And yeah, this is the last time we play as Max and Chloe. Actually, we're gonna play.
I wish I could freeze this moment and never have to leave it.
Wait just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot or peg on another captain.
That's really sad because I like those characters. Permission to come a bird, and I'm the dork.
And you say I'm the dork?
Takes one to know one.
One amulet. Coming right up. Okay, I think it goes. Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on. Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Oh, crap.
Thanks, Max. Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair.
Let's find something to stack with it.
Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table.
What?
Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard.
Oh. Pick. Oh. Break one flower. Uh-huh. Oh, and she's going to. Okay. Okay.
I miss you, buddy.
You're gonna miss Chloe too. Can we find something that...
All I'm saying is, I've never broken my wrist taking a picture.
Oh, maybe somewhere here.
It's not that I...
Oh, tapers, no. Tapers, yeah, here we are.
Score. One step closer
to getting the treasure. Whatever it is.
Whatever it is.
Let's get back to Chloe. Hello, Chloe. What was that?
I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah.
A few weeks. I'll not be.
If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Yeah.
Don't talk to her. Give her a tape. Losers together.
Yeah, totally. But we're losers together. See?
If you're a loser, Max, I don't think I want to be cool. It's just...
The whole day has made me feel
like a little kid again.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well, treasures don't find themselves.
Yeah.
Lead the way. I'll hold ship down.
Come on!
While you find some. Avast, lady. Have you brought me prize?
Yeah. Duct tape. Pirate tape.
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were going to be pirates forever.
We're still our pirates.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. It's saving right now. Let's see.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait. How am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something?
Something.
Here goes nothing. Okay. This drawing is supposed to line up with something.
What? No clouds.
I think the drawing should turn the real world into something piratey.
Here we are. But where is he? I turned it, but... I don't understand what I have to do.
I think I have the right angle, but where does it line up?
Oh, we'll have to find... Oh, you see? Oh, maybe here. Yeah, it does here.
Got it.
Yeah.
Yes! You rock! Where is it? Here?
Right.
Okay. Take a step right. No, no. The other right.
My other right or your other right?
Mine.
My other right.
Got it. Wait, what?
Just go that way. Perfect.
Let's mess with this.
Now come towards me.
And stop.
Bingo.
Here it is. Let's see. And they found Rainton. Imagine. What are you going to find? What
that
is that?
Is not what we buried.
Dodge. Oh. It's closed down. We'll see, we'll see. Come on. Come on. Okay.
What is this?
I don't know.
Let's open. How it's supposed to be something in there? Bloody Bill?
From Bloody Bill.
Bloody
Bill.
What's that?
I'll get the tape layer.
Crap.
Aha. Close that. Such a goofball.
His name's William, I think.
It's me, Buddy Bill, the pirate.
What the heck?
By now, you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't.
I haven't purified the thing.
On the contrary, I figured
okay. Supersized bear against crazy dude lads.
So
do that.
Extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule. So I
won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody.
Just know that Bloody Bill.
Proud of you. Both of you.
Both of you.
There's a hidden message.
Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
Friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college...
College saving plan. What?
What we originally buried.
Huh, yeah.
Pirate.
I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive!
Oh.
Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember
these.
Chloe Price. Thanks, Max.
Thanks.
I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw.
You're so cute.
You're so cute. Check it out.
Ugh. Maxine.
Maxine. Team, how are you today? I'm doing very well. It's Friday, June 27th, 2003. It's our blah, 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 blah. Okay.
How about mine?
What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
Hello, I'm from 2 years ago to how I spent our days. It's real. We go to the same school, always lunch. Duh. We have sleepovers at last once a week. We like extremely salty part. Okay. We are really funny. You were really sweet.
You were really sweet.
Oh, man. That was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop. This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
Oh!
Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff. I'm gonna draw something.
She said that they should be around, so maybe it's a day where his dad, her dad go and pick her mother up and he died. Who knows? What do we have to do? Chloe?
No peeking at my work.
I wasn't.
Get out of here.
That's what happens when you...
Recording things was so much fun in third grade.
When you're not paying attention on what they are saying.
These are awesome.
Letters. No, the letters. Look at the letters.
It actually... Is writing once a week too often? Will I run up?
Predictions.
Most of these are... pretty far off base. So hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead. This container looks like it could last 100 years.
Come on, read that. No, what over there? Look.
The pen. We used to read every issue from cover to cover.
There is that little thingy there. A little post that I'm trying to see what it is. Comic panel.
Holy crap. It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
Ah,
We always make so much more of a mess here than at my...
Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me.
I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic.
Oh.
This is probably the last thing Chloe's mom...
Tidy up. Do it, Max. We tidied up.
Much better.
What? What did you say? What did you say, girl? Open.
I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now. I wonder if I could re- Is it weird how much I love looking through other people's photo albums? Chloe's grandparents live in Idaho now. I guess, compared to that, Seattle's so, not so far.
You're damn right.
These used to make great pirate swords. Goodbye, Vase. Soon you won't have to worry about me knocking you over anymore.
Okay, there's something I have to do here. Let's talk with her.
Today's been awesome, huh?
For real. I love Chloe it when you
and
stay
I spilled that yeah. wine months ago. But I hey,
oh.
What if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
Oh.
Looks like Chloe's a lot more responsible than I am with my allowance. Chloe and I have
Shit! Why is this a random thing?
Space hog. Move over.
Nope.
Nope. Okay. Live. What am I supposed to do now? Amulet.
You sure were troublesome to find. That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this.
I don't know what I have to do. Seriously. Oh no.
That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast. I always look especially short next to Chloe.
Oh, that's the photo that we took and it wind back to make everything better. What should I do?
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Not yet.
Not yet. I was just saying hi.
Cool. Oh, this scratch pad is seriously great.
So it has to do with the capsule. But I already checked the capsule. What? Look.
This container looks like it could last 100 years.
You done with the time capsule?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think so.
I think so.
Well, perfect, because now...
I'm finished. Check it out.
Check it out.
Oh, gosh. I really miss Bongo.
Aww.
I saw you giving him a flower. It was so sweet.
So sweet.
Oh. Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess... Now's my chance.
We might not be alone again.
We might not be alone again once our parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She didn't seem to talk about anything serious upstairs.
No, you have to tell
Max?
Her.
It's just Seattle.
I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing.
Overstressing about the whole thing. Right?
Tell her! Tell her!
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you.
Something.
Something.
Okay.
I'm leaving the city.
I'm,
Say it.
My family's moving to Seattle.
Really soon.
Really soon.
Here it is.
In 3 days, right?
What?
You knew that?
Knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But...
Oh.
They said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents.
Just mom
I
and
guess
dad.
Mom and dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're not hiding anything.
Oh my god.
Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay.
No, it's not!
Come on, Dorfmeister. It's not the end of the world.
Why do you pretend?
Why did you pretend like you didn't know?
Didn't know.
I don't know. I guess
it's never going to be true.
Like, why ruin the little time we have left?
Think that Hello guys, Hercules here, and today I'm gonna play Life is Strange, the second part, episode Farewell. Last video we played the first one, and I had a really big problem recording because it was crashing a lot of times, and now we just have found the amulet and we're going back to Chloe. Let's do some
cavern was no match for you, huh? Long
quick
over to the rescue.
Quick sum
sure
up this episode
so
Max has to say
Chloe is so excited. I better
Hello guys, Hercules here, and today I'm gonna play Life is Strange, the second part, episode Farewell. Last video we played the first one, and I had a really big problem recording because it was crashing a lot of times, and now we just have found the amulet, and we're going back to Chloe. Let's do some
cavern was no match for you, huh?
Quick sum up. This episode, Max has to say.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Okay.
This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something.
Max is about to. To leave the country, actually the city, and has to find a way to tell her.
Yar.
Walk the plank, land ho.
Land ho!
Yeah.
Perfect.
And yeah, this is the last time we play as Max and Chloe. Actually, we're gonna play.
I wish I could freeze this moment and never have to leave it.
Wait just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot or peg on another captain.
That's really sad because I like those characters. Permission to kill a bird, and I'm the dork.
And you say I'm the dork?
takes one to know one.
One amulet. Coming right up. Okay, I think it goes... damn it. I forget how to make this stay on. Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Oh, crap.
Thanks, Max. Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that's Chloe's bottle rocket.
What?
The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair.
Let's find something to stick with it.
Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table.
What?
Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard.
Oh. Pick. Oh. It's gonna break one flower. Uh-huh. Oh, and she's going to, okay. Okay.
I miss you, buddy.
You're gonna miss Chloe too. Now, where can we find something that...
All I'm saying is, I've never broken my wrist taking a picture.
Oh, maybe somewhere here.
It's not that I...
Oh, tapers, no. Tapers, yeah, here we
are. One step
closer to getting the treasure, whatever it is.
Whatever it is.
Let's get back to Chloe. Hello, Chloe. What was that? Look.
Oh, I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah.
A few weeks. I'll not be.
If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Yeah.
Don't talk to her. Give her a tape. Losers together.
Yeah. Totally. But we're losers together. See?
If you're a loser, Max, I don't think I want to be cool. It's just...
The whole day has made me
feel like a little kid again.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well, treasures don't find themselves.
Yeah.
Lead the way. I'll hold ship down.
Come on!
While you find some... Avast, lady. Have you brought me prize?
Yeah. Duct tape. Pirate tape.
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were going to be pirates forever.
We're still our
pirates. Being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. It's saving right now. Let's see. Uh-huh.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Maverick.
Original one. The first one. So it's gonna be a continuous story, you know? But anyway. This is gonna be the last... how it's called? Yeah. I think the last video... Unless it has something else after it, I don't know. And yeah, hope to see you in the next episode. I think it's gonna be the... Or Pokemon or... I don't know, a crate opening in Rocket League, I don't know. I literally have no idea. But okay, I'll see you in the next episode. But until then, have a really great day. Yeah, that's the end of the episode. And we still haven't finished this one. Anyway, see ya guys.